It is written.
Any kingdom divided against itself will be ruined, and a house divided against itself will fall.